May the goddess protect.
My whole life, all of it in the embrace. The world just got bigger, but also more dangerous. Tough, but I'm used to it. Hunting ground. Ross said there's good machine hunting across the river. Brew that up later. Thank you. fresh as it comes. That man. He doesn't look normal. My focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe I can scan it.
There's danger ahead, girl.
Danger for you, Outlander. This is Noraland.
Yes, yes, yes. Trespass is forbidden on pain of death. Strange phrase, the pain of death, see? This one's in no pain at all.
Who was he?
A thief. Slaver, a killer. The kind that give honest killers a bad name.
Farrell told me there would be bandit ambushes on the road.
Well, it's not all good news. They don't always come to you. Most dig out a camp, and there they'll sit like spoil on meat.
Unless someone does something about it?
I like you. Follow the trail of smoke on the other side of the ruins. I'll be there.
Ruins. That must be Devil's Thirst. The city of the old ones. Like the water world.
Goddess, remember those we have lost. Remember me when I fall. Goddess, please.
That brave. Sounds like he's suffering.
Yes. It's only a matter of time before he passes on. I've seen people die before, but never in such pain. I want to be strong like you, but nothing I do comforts him. I don't even have any dream willow to ease his pain. There should be some in stashes along Brave Trails to the east, but... I must keep vigil for this man. I don't suppose you could check the stashes? Even a little dream willow would ease his pain.
You said that you, wanted to be strong, like me. I take it you know who I am?
I do. I know a lot of people didn't want you in the Proving. But if you hadn't been there, everyone would have died. Shows how much we know. The very person we needed was someone the tribe never wanted. I wish I could borrow some of your courage now. For him.
You don't need to borrow what you already have.
I hope you're right.
How did the man you're caring for get hurt?
He was one of the war party. Wounded in battle down the ridge there. He was too weak to be carried back to Mother's Heart. So they brought him here. I'm supposed to comfort him, but all I can do is whisper. Tell him to think of his mother's smile.
Could you see the ambush from here?
I heard it. Explosions and screams and... howls of machines like monsters. That's what he keeps groaning and muttering about. Machines like nightmares ripping everyone to shreds. If only I could calm him. Help him forget all that and go to All-Mother in peace.
Tell me what you need again.
Dream willow. An oil made from the bark of water willows. That brings sleep and numbs pain. My supply is gone, but hunters keep it in stashes along Brave Trails, out of reach of beasts and machines. There should be some left in the stashes along trails to the east.
You're young for a healer, aren't you?
Yes. I'm still learning the basics. But all the true healers are busy in Mother's Heart. Besides, this Brave is beyond healing. What he needs is someone to stay with him. And that, I can do.
I'll check the stashes for Dream Willow if I get a chance.
You will? Thank you. My only wish is to ease this poor man's suffering.
The outcast girl, so she survived her wound.
You're Aloy, aren't you? They say you've been made a seeker with rite of passage from the Sacred Land.
Yes. To track the killers who attacked the Proving.
I can't imagine leaving All Mother's protection. But my sister, Nicola, is like you. Fearless. She went north to find a Karja officer called Zaid, one of the captains of the Red Raids.
Did the Matriarchs really give Nicola permission to leave?
No. They refused her. But nothing could stop her from going after Zaid. He and Nicola...
I lived in the Embrace during the Red Raid.
For 10 years, the Karja attacked without warning. Devils like Zaid butchered braves and kidnapped civilians for blood sacrifice. It all ended when the mad Sun King died. But the Matriarchs say his son wants to set things right. But that wasn't enough for Nicola.
You could have gone with her.
Leave the Sacred Land and be purged from All Mother's eternal memory? No. I begged Nicola to stay so she could avoid that fate. She said she didn't care.
I'll keep an eye out for her.
Oh, Mother, bless you. I know the Matriarchs won't let her return to the city. She must have passed through Mother's Crown. My Aunt Salai lives there. They might have spoken. Maybe she can tell you more. Hear my prayer. I kneel before you, low and humble.
Ah. spent some time in the wilds. I'm waiting for my sister to return home from a hunt. All mother protect her.
My focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe I can scan it. Quick way down. A brave trail. Should be a cache of dream willow up there. Thank you.
This one and I just need a moment longer to reflect on all we've been through.
Saving these for the trail. Nutritious. Might be a cache of dreamer along that brave trail. No dream willow. Just a few shards.
Thank you.
Definitely awake now.
This one and I just need a moment longer to reflect on all we've been through.
Better check that Brave Trail for a dream relicache. Someone swapped all the Dream Willow in these caches for shards. There's no Dream Willow in these caches. Fia will want to know. You're back. I've already been to those stashes. All I found was a few shards.
That's strange. Who would have taken the Dream Willow? It's possible that Jun has gathered more. You could ask him. if you're willing to make the journey.
You say someone named Jun might have some dream law?
Yes. He may be a recluse, but he helps the tribe by picking herbs and brewing medicines. The problem is that he lives west of Mother's Crown, and the machines in that region are troublesome.
What sort of machines?
Scrappers. And sawtooths. It's quite dangerous.
I'll be on my way.
Goodbye.
Scrabbling a bit. This must be where the war party got massacred. Such destruction. My focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe I can scan it. Lots of machines. All controlled by the killers. They sent a stampede of them down the slope. Maybe the war chief left something behind. Some clue as to where she went. Honora managed to take down a corruptor. But not before the killers used it to send the other machines against them.
Brave! Let us speak!
The dead and wounded all cleared away. Are there no more braves or healers here?
Just me. You're hurt. What happened?
I didn't. It's madness out there. War Chief Sona sent me back to report. I'm no good to her like this.
Varl told me that the War Chief tracked the killers. Did she find them?
We followed their trail, but again and again they sent corrupted machines to attack us. My wounds started to slow me down, so the War Chief sent me back to let others know she hasn't given up the fight.
So, you were here when the war party was ambushed?
I was. I thought after the proving there could be no darker day, but I was wrong. The War Chief was delayed gathering the rear guard. Eager for revenge, the Braves in dozens lost in minutes. If Sona hadn't arrived and rallied us, no one would have survived.
Varl sent me to look for Sona. Do you know where she is now?
All I can tell you is where we parted. Near the metal tower, southeast of the ruins at Devil's Thirst. Look to the rise behind it with a lone boulder. I'll head for the Embrace and report what I know to Varl and the others. May All-Mother lend you strength. You'll need it, going alone.
That'll keep my stomach quiet.